started the fire. So in front of everyone, they set the fire on Epoch Times newspaper. And this is not the first time printing facility of Epoch Times got attacked. This is the third time over the years. But last few months, because of extensive report on Hong Kong protests, and because of truthful report of Hong Kong. Yesterday, 3:40. Bucket of gasoline. He poured the gasoline on the paper and on the printing machine, and the third man started the fire. So in front of everyone, they set the fire on Epoch Time newspaper. And this is not the first time printing facility of Epoch Time got attacked. This is the third time over the years.
The entire thing was captured on video surveillance. And this was actually the fourth attack against our press over the last several years.
But last few months, because of extensive report on Hong Kong protest, and because of truthful report of Hong Kong protest, it is obvious that Beijing is very upset.
And this was actually the fourth attack against our press over...
Bucket of gasoline. He poured the gasoline on the paper and on the printing machine, and the third man started the fire. So in front of everyone, they set the fire on Epoch Time newspaper. And this is not the first time printing facility of Epoch Time got attacked. This is the third time over the years.
The Chinese communists,
lying.
They came in with batons, flammable liquid, and tinder. They poured the liquid on the ground, lit some newspapers, set the press on fire, and then ran off into the night.
Bucket of gasoline. He poured the gasoline on the paper and on the printing machine, and the third man started the fire. So in front of everyone, they set the fire on Epoch Time newspaper. And this is not the first time printing facility of Epoch Time got attacked. This is the third time over the years.
Attack. That's right, about 4 a.m., the printing press of our Hong Kong edition was visited by four masked men who were likely Chinese communists.
Lying.
And they came in with batons, flammable liquid, and tinder. They poured the liquid on the ground, lit some newspapers, set the press on fire, and then ran off into the night. The entire thing was captured on video surveillance. And this was actually the fourth attack against our press over the last several years. These thugs, they fear nothing more than people... They poured the liquid on the ground. They poured the liquid on the ground.